Anna Spearitt has slammed ex Paul Cattermol in a furious Twitter rant. Her outburst comes just a few days after her former bandmates spoke out about their five-year romance, which began during the height of their S Club 7 fame in 2001. Anna, 36, pulled no punches, branding Paul, 40, broke and desperate after he accused her of ditching him for fame. Scroll down for video, sharing a link to the interview on Twitter on Wednesday. Anna, who is due to join EastEnders, wrote, "Cringe. Someone's broke again. Hilarious." Tragic. Her angry tweet came just days after Paul opened up about the demise of their relationship in 2006, blaming it on her bid for Hollywood fame, which left him thinking if she was the same person. Speaking of Hannah, who went on to pursue a high-profile romance with Andrew Lee Potter shortly after their romance, the former singer, now 40, told The Sun, "I very much felt she thought she needed to prioritize her care. Hannah was only 12 and Paul was 17 when they met for the first time in 1994 and entered into a relationship 7 years later, which lasted for 5 years. However, Paul was reportedly left blindsided after the blonde called it quits on their romance, leaving him to now look back and reflect on the possibility of Hollywood casting directors having a say in who she should and shouldn't date." He continued, "I'm betting she was told, 'So your current boyfriend is doing music stuff. Well, that's great, but you really need an actor boyfriendish. Was much more impressionable than she is now, so I reckon if an agent told her to ditch me, then she might have listened," he admitted. Despite their less than amicable split, Paul fondly remembers the good times in the romance, admitting they were passionate and would steal kisses and cuddles in the dressing rooms. Club 7 were a huge success with a series of top 10 singles, including Bring It All Back, Reach and Never Had a Dream Come True. Hannah, now 36, previously confessed to earning $600,000 over a four-year period with the band, although she didn't really realize how much this was at the time. She revealed that because of her lack of life experience, she had no real appreciation of how fortunate she was at the height of the band's popularity. The star, who later became an actress on ITV's sci-fi drama Primeval and the BBC's Casualty and now lives in a 1.1 million property in Richmond, southwest London, admitted she had no concept of how her earnings compared to other working people. Speaking to the Sunday Telegraph, Hannah told how she used the money to buy a house in Crouch End, North London, with ex-boyfriend and bandmate Paul. She said, "I got about $600,000 from S Club 7 over 4 years. It was a lot of money I didn't really realize. I used it to buy my first ever house with Paul. It was NICU. Paid $375,000 and then sold it for about $475,000 after 3 years. I didn't realize how lucky I was then to be able to buy the house outright. I really appreciate it." Now, meanwhile, Hannah was announced to be joining the cast of EastEnders and she was recently pictured filming explosive reunion scenes with Lorraine Stanley, who plays her sister Karen Taylor. It said Hannah will feature on EastEnders for an unspecified run of episodes later this year. Speaking about her addition to the much-loved show, Hannah had told The Sun, "I'm over the moon to be joining the show. It's such a huge part of British telly. I'm really looking forward to getting started and I can't wait to see the square inch the flesh. Walford, here I call me." Hannah's arrival is the latest casting decision by new EastEnders chief John York, who replaced outgoing boss Sean O'Connor in June.